Good Tuesday afternoon. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at what's happening around the state here on a Tuesday, and obviously a lot calmer than what we saw the last couple of days, but still a few scattered showers rolling through the state, mixed rain and snow showers in some parts of the state, all part of a larger pinwheeling system off to our west. And that system, as you can see right there, just sort of sitting and spinning, and occasionally that is bringing in, rotating through a few scattered showers. As we go through the afternoon, there could be a few breaks of sunshine in southern New Hampshire. Meanwhile, the scattered showers, mostly in northern New Hampshire, perhaps western New Hampshire, continue at times. And then partial clearing tonight into tomorrow. On Wednesday, there should be more sunshine around. Central and southern New Hampshire should be partly sunny and some snow showers or mixed showers in the mountains again. And then for Thursday, it's our next widespread weather system that moves on in. As you see here, it could Thursday morning begin briefly as snow for some spots, but then going over to rain away from the higher terrain in areas farther east and south. As you can see there, west and northern New Hampshire for a while could remain mixed precipitation. And then Friday, a few more scattered leftover showers as well. When is this pattern going to break? Well, it does look like there is an end in sight that you'll see on the 7-day. Temperatures for today, maxing out in the 40s to near 50 degrees in a few spots. Overnight tonight, more rain and snow showers in the mountains, otherwise cloudy with temperatures in the 20s and 30s. And for tomorrow, your Wednesday looking pretty, mild in terms of what it's been, but still a little bit below average. Partly sunny skies with a mix to the north again. And here's the Thursday forecast with widespread rain and snow showers throughout the Granite State. So putting that all in perspective here, the next several days still unsettled and still below average temperatures. But by the time we get to about Friday afternoon, late day Friday, clearing starts to move in, and it looks like it could be sort of a pattern change on the way that clears things out a bit and starts to warm them up a bit over the weekend. And it does look like that trend would continue into next week with even warmer conditions as well. Stay tuned for updates as we go through the day and the week. Hope you have a great one.